Hello, I'm Gina, Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a gorgeous kaleidoscope, all handcrafted by Frank Casciani. This one is a green glitter exterior, and Frank creates the kaleidoscope by starting with a natural goose egg. He starts with the goose egg, and after cleaning and preparing the eggshell, he adds many layers of gorgeous metallic paints and glitters and lacquers. And here we have this magical glitter green exterior. He then builds the kaleidoscope out with the brass eyepiece and optical lens that is sealed at there. And then this is an interchangeable marble crown. The crown itself holds a beautiful art glass marble, and it is interchangeable. You unscrew the crown, and it is the top points of the crown that actually hold the marble in place. Again, it is all sealed here with optical lens, and the marble rests right there on the top rim, and then you can secure it. The marble that this comes with is a beautiful handcrafted marble by Jody Fine, and this is the 1.5-inch diameter marble. So any 1.5-inch diameter marble will work securely within the interchangeable crown. This one has deep purple and white and black in the filigree for the colors. And you just want to make certain that you have the crown on straight. I'm looking at it from an angle so it's not wanting to straighten up for me. There we are. And you secure the crown. And again, it's the upper points that hold the marble in place. So you can spin the marble within the cage of the crown and enjoy the colors. And of course, the best part of a kaleidoscope is what you get to see on the inside. And we'll bring this up to the camera. And Frank has created a wonderful three-mirror system within this kaleidoscope. And the colors and the detail of the marble are multiplied and reflected to create this beautiful kaleidoscopic image. Now the kaleidoscope itself has an overall length. This one's about 4¾ inches. Has a diameter at the crown of 1¾ inches and a diameter across the base of 1¼ inches. The solid wood base is approximately 4½ inches on each side of the triangle, and it has a larger circle area for the kaleidoscope to rest, and then a smaller area as well where an additional marble can rest. This is the green glitter goose egg kaleidoscope, handcrafted by Frank Casciani, and this is available here at Kaleidoscopes to You.